Chelsea Loeb uses a responsive neurostimulator implanted in her brain to help prevent seizures, essentially making her a real bionic woman. And a $200 million plant in Maryland is being built to create energy out of chicken poop. Vsauce! Kevin here. This is Mind Blow. A new study shows that babies learn faster from surprises. When presented with an object that defied their expectations, babies not only paid more attention to it, but also created and tested hypotheses around their confusion. For example, when a ball appeared to roll through a wall, they tested its solidity by slamming it against the table. Showing babies use what they know about the world to motivate learning. And the researchers are trying to understand how much knowledge humans are born with and how much is from a result of our observations of the world. A new 3D printer can form soft objects using fabric. Utilizing sheets of off-the-shelf fabric, layers are bonded with a heat-sensitive adhesive, and the contour is shaped with a laser cutter. It can even include conductive fabric to sense touch, as well as a fabric coil for wireless power reception for a soft cell phone case. 1,962 feet below the Gulf of Mexico, researchers from EV Nautilus had a rare encounter with a sperm whale. The remotely operated vehicle piqued the interest of the whale, and hearing the researchers' reactions is just great.
Whoa. Oh, wow. Gorgeous.
Holy cow.
Wow.
I think we beat the other watch thing.
Oh,
yeah.
Man!
Yeah,
we
this is so neat!
NASA recently unveiled their modular robotic vehicle. The MRV is a fully electric car with autonomous and remote control, featuring four independent wheel modules capable of steering 180 degrees. It has a top speed of 40 miles per hour, and they claim the sideways driving is like driving on ice, but in complete control. Aside from Moon and Mars driving, applications could manifest in retirement communities or taxi services. Parkinson's diagnosis may be possible by typing on a keyboard. Current diagnosis happens about 5 to 10 years after the onset of the disease, but by analyzing the subtleties in people's keystrokes, we can learn a great deal about psychomotor performance. Researchers noticed a huge difference between people typing while wide awake and then typing after being woken up in the middle of the night, and they hope to develop a way to use this kind of data for early detection of Parkinson's. Meanwhile, General Atomics is building the world's largest superconducting electromagnet. The 1,000-ton Eater Central solenoid will be used to drive a hot plasma for fusion energy. It'll be among the most powerful magnets ever built, with six modules housing the energy of 1,000 cars going 100 miles per hour. The International Nuclear Fusion Research Mega Project is a collaboration between 35 nations to demonstrate the viability of fusion energy. Finally, researchers at Pacific Northwest National Laboratory view a battery under a special microscope to see why a battery loses strength over time.
Each discharge of the battery leaves behind lithium metal. In this trapped state, the dead lithium can't contribute to a future charge. You can also see the electrode cracking from stress.
I'm gonna leave you with a pack planter robot transplanting rows of pansies, and as always, thanks for watching. Vsauce has been nominated for a Webby for Science and Education. So go vote. You only have a few days, so just do it now. Probably, yeah. Vote now. Vote. Now vote. Vote now. Now vote. Now vote. Vote.